Here we are looking at a specific case and finding the truth value of the statement. Notice example 5 reads, determine the truth value of the statement when P is true, Q is false, and R is true. Note that you do not have to construct an entire truth table if you are only looking at a specific case. We're looking at when P is true, Q is false, and R is true. That is given to us. So if we have our statement, if not Q, then P, if and only if, not R, and we're saying that P is true, Q is false, and R is true, notice what you have. You can go right into the negation, or you can go ahead and look and say, Q is false, so I'm going to write not false. I'm going to replace the statement with its truth value. Not false implies true, if and only if not true. Then I will go ahead and change the negations to their opposite truth value. So I'm actually looking at true implies true. If and only if not true would be false. The conditional there, true implies true, is true. If and only if false, that's a biconditional that the truth values do not match. So that statement in that specific case, this statement comes out false.